Phillips leads 1-0 over the South Carolina Blue Wave. Attempt to hold this umbrella for shade while also running. What a get up, huh?
You know, I watch all these streams.
Oh, do you? Oh, thanks. That's okay, yeah.
I think about it.
Yeah, I got a new iPad, and this one is USB-C, so I don't have the adapter for the... Because I have microphones for it. And
you brought these relics, so it doesn't shut down.
Well, I'm trying, yeah. My assistant's supposed to be holding it, but it's that shut down. Yeah, so I'm trying to keep this one cool too. Well, and shade so I can see what I'm doing. They do. I have for that. They don't. There've been a lot of people requesting it, but nothing yet. I was thinking about making one. I got that on film. I hope I got that on film. All right, that puts us up 2-0. Hannah, pass that. I was looking at my screen. I didn't see it.
She hustled.
Yeah. She made that happen.
All right, nice. So Hannah to Miley. Is that what it was?
Yeah, Hannah to Miley.
I think I got it on film. I just didn't see it because I was looking at the little screen.
You can get fired.
I know, right? Oh, I got it. Somebody said I got it. I'm holding my own umbrella here. I got no help. My assistants are, like, failing me. Thank you for the confirmation, all of our followers out there. Right now we're at just 3. First half we have like 9. Oh, it's a little introductory rate of $9.99. That's for the first 3 months. So that makes it 2-0 Eclipse. Basically where I need it, just over this. I need, oh, that's what I should just get, a huge hat. And that could be my shade for my screen so then I can see what's going on. Yeah, big old sombrero. That'd be cool. Actually, give me one of those, like, beer can holding helmets so I can have constant hydration while I'm filming. That's what I need. Do you make a sombrero like that? And then I have the brim to shade my thing while I get my refreshments. Okay, perfect. Liberty tried to head it back in, and it's going to be a goal kick. Cool. This is just the microphone of the iPod, so. And the camera up top. It's some that way. Yeah, I can. But it also, it's kind of nice because the top microphone picks up a lot of the player chatter, so you can hear like what they're doing. We're up to eight viewers now. Get you a full view of that corner. Somebody just scored somewhere. One out, so we're just gonna need another corner. Short, right? Libby got up there and knocked out, so now we got to throw in. And substitutions for the blue wave. Oh, Quinn's big jug is here.
He hasn't been drinking from
the heavy. Oh, for sure. You can refill from it. Shot on goal.
Great shot.
Deflected by the keeper, yeah?
Yep.
Once again, this is because I was looking at the screen. Zooming in. Oh, you sent him to do that. Nice shot. That was a nice shot. Nice save by the keeper, too. That's what I was thinking, like, I guess Portland wasn't
well,
forcing
didn't care. Well, because it's not that big of a
deal. This is a bigger tournament now. That's our goal, right? Oh!
They go in?
I went in. We got that. Anybody see who that was? Goal by Eclipse off the corner. I'm not sure who. I'm waiting to hear. Quinn says Kylie. Oops, careful. So that makes it 3-0 Eclipse. Your mom wants some. Yeah, it's always helpful. Well, I mean, if my choice is you're not going to help me or you're going to help me, I'll take help. But if both choices are you're going to help me. Good shot by Keo, wide. So, goal kick coming up. So, we're roughly 15 minutes in. 25 minutes remaining. Roughly. Ooh, we're up to 10. 10 viewers now. Hitting the big time. Big shot. Blocked by the keeper. And corner kick coming up. Who shot that? That was 21 Spencer. Her name's Maddie. Right? They just call her Spencer. Yeah. That's your depth of shield. That's a big kick. And it gets through. Girls.
Yeah.
Crossover. Oh. Good play though. Nice back and forth. sitting at 3-0, for those of you who are asking. It's probably about 16 minutes or so left in the half before the game begins. And they were shorter halves, too. So looks like we have a handball in the box, so we got a PK coming. And I think I've got that quick ball center so you can see it.
Kayla's taking it.
Kayla's gonna take the kick, all right. There we go. And goal. Nice kick by Kayla on the PK. That makes it 4-0 Eclipse. Yeah, you put the umbrella away-ish, and then the sun came back up.
Pod's gotta make up their mind.
There you go. Thank you. Because it's hot again. It was doing good. I put the shade.
How's battery life doing?
Battery's fine. It's just the heat. Electronics don't like super hot temperatures. Should be some puppy talk happening since Kayla scored. I'm not really sure what that means.
Wait, what?
Somebody said there should be some puppy talk since Kayla scored. I think that's what that said.
Or refuse to talk like a puppy.
I don't know if that's what that means. Inside joke. All right, nice, Hannah. Knocks it out of there. Last turn, if she scored, they were going to talk about getting a dog. Oh, okay. Sorry, I missed that as I was reading it. Oh. So, talk of getting a puppy because she scored. I gotcha. Do PKs count, though? Should score one of those, right? Screen was dark there for a minute. I was like, oh no. Screen just went dark again on me. Oh, there. Yeah, when you keep the shade, it stays light. All right, so we've got substitutions, lots of subs coming in from the Blue Wave. Kara just came in for Miley. I think that was it for us, right? And we got a goal kick. Kendra? I don't know. I'll have to check.
We just had our game in
the middle. Oh, she plays. What time? Right? Isn't that my open ceremony?
I'll be fine. I will.
Hey, if you guys are going to have that conversation, go somewhere else. Alaska time. Joseph's coming in, so we've got Kayla coming out, and Lauren coming in for Kayla. Once a month. Oh, she got lucky. That went right through the goalie, right through the keeper.
Lucky.
All right, I'll shoot straight at the keeper next time, but it goes in. And that makes it 5-0.
I think it was the best when you said, oh, she got lucky, and then it comes to the goalie.
Well, got lucky. She kicked it right at the goalie. Yeah, right at the keeper. I was discrediting my daughter's work there. Yeah, that's true. And that's game, folks. There you have it. Eclipse wins over the Blue Wave 5-0. All right. See you tomorrow. Sorry, I don't know if I confirmed the time there, but I think 1 p.m. Alaska time. That's it, folks.